Viewers, the latest news about Ethiopia and Tigray clashes is that there are three factors which may open up for possible peace negotiations between Ethiopian government and Tigray defense force over the war in Tigray. However, the same three factors may also be used to prepare for intensified war effort. Firstly, the rainy season in Ethiopia creates a low in the fighting as the mobility of troops and heavy military material are partially inhibited. And traditionally, this low facilitates opportunities to explore the potential for peace negotiations. And secondly, reportedly the Tigray Defense Force offensive Operation Alula has been successful, and terrain has been reclaimed, and Ethiopian and Eritrean divisions have been annihilated, and thousands of Ethiopian National Defense Force and Eritrean Defense Force prisoner of war captured, and many videos about it shared by Tigray Defense Force. Because the weakened Ethiopian National Defense Force military capacity may force Ethiopian government to negotiate, as he still holds some bargaining chips. And the time is now, as Tigray Defense Force may not be interested to reach a negotiated settlement if they are sure of a military victory. And thirdly, viewers, the election has given Abiy Ahmed a mandate to government Ethiopia, thus he can enter into negotiations without losing electoral support from Ethiopianist hardliners who want to crush Tigray Defense Force and Tigray by all means possible. Because any political leader with sound mind and best interest of citizens in mind would accept ceasefire and start negotiations over an issue which has such enormous humanitarian and economic costs. However, as history repeatedly has shown, in Ethiopia, war and violence are considered legitimate tools to solve political problems in a zero-sum game over political power. Thus, if everything else remains the same, my bet is the Ethiopian government would consider the above three factors from an opposite viewpoint. First, he will use the rainy season to restock arms and train new troops. Secondly, the humiliating defeats on the battlefields will strengthen his resolve to use increased military spending to counter Tigray Defense Force. And thirdly, and in his view, the election has given him a mandate of wearing. And continued war in Tigray increased insurgency in Oromia, further instability and unrest in other regions of Ethiopia, and a collapsing economy which will hurt all Ethiopians. Because these issues will aggravate the exciting divisions within Prosperity Party, as the Oromo and Amhara fractions would soon need to fight it out to solve the bigger issue and moving forward. So this is the update. For more latest update, please subscribe channel. Thanks for watching.